Okay, I wanted to give you guys an example of a cold start with ethanol content above 70%. So you can see it did take a little bit to turn over. The current ambient temperature is about 80 degrees. But there you go, that's a cold start with 72% ethanol and a completely cold engine.